As the school year winds down, for Wayman Edge,
pretty scary. My kids will be in that school pretty soon.
The news of a kill list found here at Archdale-Trinity Middle School makes him a little uneasy about the start of next school year.
I mean, I wouldn't normally think that would happen in this area, but it doesn't surprise me with everything that's going on. It surprises me that it's students and adults. But other than that, I mean, we've got to do something.
Randolph County Schools tells Fox 8 that the principal found out about the list after school on Wednesday. On it was the name of 15 students and 5 adults. A student had it and was showing it to classmates, but we're told it was never posted on social media.
So you're worried about the child first and foremost, then you're worried about the students at the school. Being a former teacher, you worry about the staff as well.
Anna Watts lives behind Archdale-Trinity Middle and says she heard about it through some chatter online.
If something happened here at the school, how would it affect us here? Would we even be able to travel outside of our neighborhood, first of all?
The news of this comes just days after a similar list was found in Macon County in an alleged revenge plot. 2 teens wrote down the names of 15 people, including 11 students. The sheriff's office seized these guns from one of the teens' bedroom. Then, back in March, Jacob Norris, a 17-year-old Wheatmore High School student, was arrested for making a list of students he wanted to harm.
As a parent, sending my children to school one of these days, it's going to be a very big concern, their safety every day.